it's really hard. It's a championship, you know. So everybody needs to go hard. It's a very tactical race. So, but we have to accept because it's really a championship. It's not a diamond league. It's really slow pace. So that's why we are pushing each other.
Are you comfortable inside in the park?
Yes. I don't like a slow race, you know. So, but I have to run. It's a championship. Everybody's supposed to run. So. Otherwise, you need to run like the way it is.
And you're going into the final as almost a clear favorite as opposed to the 2015 World Athletics Championships. Are you under any sort of pressure?
Yes, of course, because I was silver medalist 2015 in Beijing. I need to retain that title, you know, but I'm ready for anything, maybe bronze, silver, gold. I'll be very happy.
With the Olympic champion out, of course we have you as well, and probably, you know, Timothy and Ronald. Are you saying with the champion out that probably the fight is now amongst the Kenyans?
Yeah, you know, Olympic is not there, so it's a championship. Everybody, anything might be happen. You can lose in heats of semi, so we thank God, and I thank God also because I'm proceeding to finals. Yes.
Do you feel like you can win any type of race, or do you want to make the race a little bit faster? Sometimes they go very slow.
I myself, I prefer a faster race, you know.
You think maybe you'll work with Pascal to make it faster?
Yeah, I prefer faster race.
I mean, do you think you'll try to dictate that in the final, or?
No, I don't know. I'll can run yes, the next on Sunday race, maybe. It'll be slow or faster.
All the best.
Thank you.